Why is Shadowrun going to rule the world? Well, I'll tell you why it should rule the world.
No, you didn't.
Well, does it?
Instead of sitting in front of the computer working on hand-eye coordination, you work on imagination coordination, and that's going to strengthen you as a person way more and make you be able to think on your feet a little better. But hand-eye coordination, that's just so they can get you to push the feeder bar. Push the button. Follow orders. But when you, you know, play role-playing games, then, you know, you work on the imagination, and that helps you to use your brain to solve problems.
Yeah, you.
Instead of just,
you guys are crazy.
I don't know.
Excellent.
Taking orders.